All right, guys, so today we're gonna practice some single leg snap downs. I'm gonna have my athlete feet hip width, okay? His hands are gonna go over his head, he's gonna go to his toes. When I say go, he's gonna snap down onto his right leg with his arms going across his body. Ready, and down. And stand. Let's do that one more time. Notice his feet are staying grounded. He's not leaving the floor. Ready, up, down. And relax. You want to make sure your athlete are finishing with their hips back, really getting that hamstring involved, stabilizing that knee. That's the snap down.